Plano man who owns a massage and realignment center facing sexual assault charges. The Dallas County Sheriff's Office arrested Michael Solberg last Tuesday, January 8th, after a grand jury indicted him. Solberg bonded out the same day. The victim reported the assault in April of last year after an incident in 2009. Three other victims reported similar offenses over the years. Police are asking anyone with additional information about Solberg to give them a call.